Hollywood, I can't thank you enough for this scene. And I was hoping what happens, I'm not going to give it away, but what happened in the scene is exactly what I was hoping for. 22 brand spanking new, and then heaven is more than heavenly. Everything the lights describe to you guys, you tease the ugly, the smugly, and the fugly, like Deanna Warlord, the most famous, non-famous, disgusting human being, like Justin Bieber and Madonna.
You did it! The above is waiting.
Going up. Okay, I have to address the elephant in the elevator.
You're 14. I think it's meant as a compliment since we're both in here together. We're here together. How can this be real? Is this real? Are you real?
Yes, I am. It's nice to meet you, Cassie.
You know my name. How? Why?
Funny story. So I was volunteering in a disaster relief area when disaster struck again. I was able to save a few people, but I didn't make it.
I'm so sorry.
There's worse ways to go.
Oh, yeah, there sure are.
Val was in the angel committee that sent me straight up. She said that we were supposed to meet. Hey, this is gonna sound really weird, but I feel like I've always known you.
So do I.
This is the point I started crying. The way you guys tease for the light is unbelievable to me.